doors as quick as you can. There's bear parts on the streets.
So, the rumors speak true.
Marcus, my old friend.
A poor choice of words, Kane. We were not friends.
Will you sour this reunion with old grudges? Granted, we parted on poor terms.
You tried to murder me?
I seem to have failed.
You feared my growing powers. You knew they would one day surpass yours. Is that why you begged me to fight at your side when you waged war upon Nosgoth?
Begged? I never begged.
In your arrogance, you presumed me dead. But I was stronger than you knew. I crawled from my haven and fled into hiding.
That's the Marcus I remember.
When the Sarafan proved victorious, I knew that my destiny lay with the Sarafan Lord. I offered myself to the winning side.
I always knew you for a sneaking, cowardly opportunist. How unfortunate that my poor aim caused you so much suffering. This time, you will die completely, I promise you.
No, Kane. Once more you underestimate me. The dark gifts manifest differently in each of us. Over the years during your absence, my powers have increased enormously. I now have the power to charm all living things, to subjugate their minds and make them do my bidding. You will kneel to me, Kane, and the Sarafan Lord will be pleased with my new slave. Now, obey me. What? Impossible.
What manner of creatures have you been practicing on? Dull mortal fools, with their minds full of commerce and dung? My mind is far too strong for your powers.
No matter. My mental powers still allowed me to read your thoughts. You seek the Bishop of Meridian, do you not? He has some information that you require.
A clever trick.
I will ensure that you never get that information. You may find the good Bishop, Cain, but when you do, he will be dead.
Not if I reach him first.
Ah! So, this fella taps me on the shoulder.
Right there in the room.
So I'm gonna teach you a lesson.
Bishop's manor on the instant.
We were told to be on the lookout for a vampire.
Not me, you fool. You know me. Cain. Cain is the one you seek.
Well, he's not gonna stop and tell us his name.
You're to kill him on sight.
Those are our orders.
Only he can give you passage into the Seraphim Keep. The curfew has set in, so be careful on the streets. The guards are looking for anyone suspicious and will attack you on sight.
Thank you. Thank you.